Thank you for your support. In order to follow my channel studying TOEFL, first you go to advice, for example, difference in between TOEFL and IELTS. Then second step will know to know speaking in TOEFL, which is 6 parts. Then listening when you have 34 question to 51 question. And over here we have for reading from 36 to also writing to independent essay. And also you have to go for tip writing, then start speaking independent question type 1, then the 3 choice question type 1 still, then giving advice question type 1, then opinion question type 1, then you go to question type 2, the one with pure preference question style, then agree or disagree question type 2. And also the third one, positive, negative, type 2. Then speaking question type 3, which is integrated question. Then speaking question type 4, general to specific. Then question type 5, problem and solution. Because integrated question, 2 solutions. Then the last one, speaking type 6, summary question, integrated question. Thank you very much for your support.